How are you? I'm Steve Speer, senior lecturer at MIT, author of the article Decoding the DNA of the Toyota Production System, the book The High Velocity Edge, and I'm delighted. I'm going to be one of the speakers at the Shingo Institute Embrace Scientific Thinking Conference, which will be on the 4th of August. I hope you'll be there too. So just by way of little background, I spent the better part of 25 years trying to answer a very simple question. Why is it when you look at a sector, you see one or two organizations at the most that have an ability to create and deliver value into the marketplace, which is way, way better than anybody else? And when we started looking at some of those examples, what we found is that in answer to a simple to say question, why are they so much better? We found a simple to say, hard to do, but simple to say answer, which is they just get smarter faster than anybody else. So you might be saying, well, how do they do that? So back to the first article I wrote, Decoding the DNA of the Toyota Production System. The line people quote back to me is kind of their favorite when they read that, is the one that where we say, the magic to Toyota is that they've managed to take what people think is just routine industrial work, and in that work, create a community of scientists. And what we meant by that line is that most people think, and this is a gross exaggeration, that industrial work is a bunch of muscle heads turning wrenches on nuts and bolts. And Toyota doesn't think about it at all. They think of it as people come to work to do their work, to create a product, to create a service that other people will value. But as they do their work, they can actually conduct that work like an experiment, getting feedback on what works, what doesn't work, what's easy, what's hard. And the signals back about the things that don't work, the things that are hard, is actually inspiration to get better. So community of scientists, scientific method about everything, all the time, everywhere, by everybody. So anyway, here's the intention for my small piece of the program on the 4th of August, is we'll share with you a little bit of the background in forming that theory, community of scientists, scientific method, all the time, everywhere. And we'll talk a little bit about general application. What we'll also do is talk about how that matters a whole lot more. I mean, it always matters, right? But a whole lot more coming out of this COVID crisis. Because you start thinking about the situation we're going to be starting encountering over the next couple of weeks. We may need to find new customers because some of our other customers may be completely different in their needs. Even if we find that our old customers are coming back to us, their needs may be profoundly different than what they might have been. And even if the same customers come back and they have the same needs, the resources we can bring back into the fight may have changed in some very important ways. And we're going to have to figure out some really new business processes. And so in order to do that, new customers, new needs, new processes to meet those needs, we're going to have everybody thinking like scientists, trying to come up with very, very creative answers to a whole new set of problems, many of which we may have not encountered before. So anyway, that's what we're going to be talking about. Looking forward to seeing you on the 4th of August. Thank you until then. Bye-bye.